says 6 months. Ta-da! For 6 months. Judge Judy Slayer, thank you for the follow. That must have been a person that watched while I was off stream.
Inspired.
I did smile. I see you in there, punk. All right. Like, let me eat some food. I need some chicken. Need some chicken. And some agua. And some Vicks. Cartwheel. How the fuck did I do that? For real right now? Stupid ass thing. Seems kind of slow tonight, comparatively. 13 people and there's like over 30 people on last night. Holy sh! I got 21 million in there. Yeah, so let's take some money out. 21,500,000. Day. Right. 420. All right. Go deposit. Over to ATM. Trash can real quick. Nothing. Nothing. I ain't everybody nothing. In money. Oops. So that gives me 260 million. Jesus. Make that money. Check how many Pokemon meals I have left. Bottom. South 8600.
Okay.
Sweet. So you poke me and all that stuff, then you don't say nothing. A 6 month subscriber. Cops run. Who knows? This thing was with a tuner chip, so let's find out. Holy. Miles an hour. That's Hall's mass. Though, whoops, fucked up my ride. Good thing I got recharges. The one car to go 700. I'd have to save a Bitcoin for it. It's just 100 Bitcoin. Get out of the car, you stupid fudge. Fuck your trash can. Skirt! That was pretty cool. That's some good drifting right there. Oh, there it is. Full send. Ready, and... Woo! Front flip it. Nailed it. Skirt around. That was fucking sick. I was just the side like, hey. Nailed it. buffer. This thing is nuts when it's a boosted. Bad drift. I'm fucked. Okay, bye. Wrong button. Dirt. I was just kind of screwing around. That was a fail. Let's just jump out of a flying car. Whee! I can't eat those meatballs anymore. That chili sauce kills my throat. Ugh. I love it, but it kills me. Not this stuff. Ah. Bye. I love them. They just, I don't know what it is in that stuff that just, it, NPC. Get out of here, NPC. That was weird. Where you at, EMS? Somebody running this way over there in the corner.
Oh, he died.
I'm still alive.
Get
out!
Dying.
Ow!
Dying.
Ow!
Deadpool, what happened?
Get the fucking car off it, you son of bitches!
Oh, there's no car on you in our eyes.
There's a mine.
Definitely over.
What, a pickle? Move the car, there's a pickle.
You're definitely on top of Deadpool.
You're on me. Ow.
Not in my eyes, you're not.
Your back right wheel is on my nuts.
Whoa.
Oh, good thing is you're dead.
Not quite,
ma'am, what's your name?
Mandy.
Oh.
Mandy, you look very familiar.
Thank you.
Yep, I'm the stripper.
Let me see, turn around.
So don't hit the get out of your car button when you're in a flying vehicle.
Oh my god.
But no, up here, you're good.
Deadpool, what the fuck happened to you?
I hit the wrong button and kicked myself out of my own car.
Nice, where's your car at? I don't even see it.
It was a flying car, so I was at the top of the building.
Oh, gotcha.
That's how I died. I fell down and became dirt.
You know what's funny is, in my eyes, you were laying on the ground right here.
No, I was right where I was standing, right underneath that wheel of that car.
That's so funny.
I went by the first time, didn't even see you there.
That's what she's like, there's a body there. I was like, where?
Thank you for your services there, my guy.
Oh, hey, I appreciate it very much, thanks.
So, I was up there. Where's my car? That is a real question, because where did my car go? It's probably up there. Yeah, got a long way to go. Let's search his crash can. Right? He died. Just leave him. Like, you mother fudgers. He's gonna leave me there? He said, oh my god, maybe we should pick him up and take him to Pillbox. You know. You still hear me going, I'm gonna equip a parachute in case I had to jump off the building. So I'm not climbing all the way down the stairs. Fuck that. My enemy stairs. Oh, ladder. Okay. Here we are, and no f***ing car. God damn it. God damn it. Oh wait, was I on the other building? Like a dirt? No, I was up here. Now that the bird's eye view, where the f*** is my car? Okay, so I fell down there. Landed over there. I fell off here. Where did my car go? That is the real question. Where did my car go? Well, people aren't scared of heights. Clip our parachute, so it'll become a dirt dart again. Parachute. And then, put that there. That there. That there. And where is my... SMG, or there it is. Okay, well, I don't see my car. It's called a valet. I need a Lola. Get car. Marked on the map. Okay. It's in fucking Legion? What? What the hell did he get weight up? It's over there. Wow. I'm 2 for 2. Oh, look at my phone while going down to my desk. EMS is gonna make a lot of money on me tonight. I even quit the damn parachute. Why the f*** didn't it work? Let me tell Dev to take the... pull your phone out off of... or I need to change that. Keep binding myself. I wasn't trying to. I quit my parachute, and normally you press the X button, but now the X button is to pull out your phone, because X button was like your action or stuff like that, and to run, but now it's phone and run and all the other stuff, and it didn't work. I pulled out my phone, I was all, looking at my phone.
The fuck happened here?
Thank you. Hello? What the? Who the fuck was that? I can't call him. I can't do nothing. Oh wait, can I use my phone? I can use my phone, because I have it open. I have no phone numbers. This is a new phone. You have 0 messages. Oh no. I know you were. I can't do nothing. Fuck! Yeah. 20 seconds, I can despawn the friggin' thing. How the hell am I way to up here? This doesn't even fucking make sense. J glitch! Oh, what the hell? Okay. That works. Chicken. Chicken.
Alright, what did for this?
The original?
Alright. There was somebody in here earlier that did that.
The what?
There was somebody in here earlier as Deadpool.
It must be the new person.
I told him, I said, there's already a Deadpool in here. He said, that's what I like you. I said, yeah, don't think you should be going around with another Deadpool character.
I mean, it's fine if I'm not in here, which I'm not, during the day, whatever.
Right. I thought it was you, and I didn't recognize the voice. I said, wait a minute, this is somebody different.
Right. Like, wait a minute, that's not Deadpool.
Be good.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
Never. I'm the Deadpool in here. Watch off, other Deadpool, exactly. He's an imposter. Okay, so it says my car was over here. Where, I don't know. Let's see. Call the valet. Lola. Get a car. Outside, mark on the map. Oh, there it is. That's random. Ouch. Wait, is that? No. Might be.
That's a good idea.
That
hey.
Is her.
I'm being surrounded.
Morty.
By
Looney Tunes. Oh, jeez.
Hi. Oh, my God.
I'm doing okay.
What's up, Morty? I haven't seen you in a while.
Oh, yeah. I'm doing alright. I just got out of jail.
A jail? Jeez, what'd you do?
I was at the trap. And I may or may not have acted like somebody else was robbing the trap when I was robbing the trap.
He was an imposter.
So when the cops showed up, he was like looking for like 20 minutes and he left me in the cop car. And I almost died. You shouldn't leave children in a hot car.
Yeah, usually.
But then he gave me community service. He took it easy on me. And I kept having to clean up puddles there were more puddles. Every time I cleaned up a puddle and there was another puddle. And so now I'm all cold and wet. And yes, I'm cold and wet. Oh jeez. It's been a rough day. How's
okay.
Y'all's days going? How's 70-year-old Bruno Mars doing over here?
Damn!
The fuck did you call me?
Oh, jeez.
70-year-old Bruno Mars. But he sounds oriental.
Uptown funk you up. Yeah, let's uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. And I'm not a very good dancer, but sir, you're
get
gonna
you
get your nice outfit all
I'm
dirty. On the ground there.
Over
oh jeez.
Oh right, man.
So what's the buzz? Is the bird the word? Whoa! It might not be a good idea to do that like right in the middle of the street, in the middle of the busiest intersection in the whole city. But
are you smoking crack, bro?
It's okay.
Jeez.
Yeah. Hey, if he gets caught with crack, do y'all get arrested?
Nope.
No, okay. That's good.
As long as it doesn't look like you're handing it to him. So
I don't want guilt by association, you know?
Right.
Now, why is your... Whose car is this over here?
Which one?
That
one?
Boy,
that's mine. It's my car.
Deadpool, is this your car?
It is.
Why is it purple?
I do purple and pink. I've been doing that for years.
Oh.
And no, I'm not in the family, but I do work for people in the family.
Oh my god!
No, you're good. I was just asking.
Mandy, mic check.
Ran me over.
Here's Grandpa.
I don't think it's a good idea to be rocking purple, Deadpool. You might have to drop
I'm cool with the fam. They know that.
Let me put my car up, Grandpa.
Let's see it, Morty.
What's up, Grandpa?
Hey!
You did not teach you how to be Mandy. A man again. Where are your cigarettes and your beer?
Mandy.
Yeah.
Oh, I ran out! I ran out of cigarettes and beer.
Say what?
We were talking to you on that radio the whole time.
There was so many people.
Because it can't be duh. Is my way. Oh, no way.
You go, Morty.
I'm sorry, I'm such a blabbermouth. Blah, 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 blah.
Num, num, num.
Yeah.
God damn it, Morty.
What?
Are you omnom omnivore?
There's something going on with my sound. It like keeps skipping.
What? What?
Morty, you're what? Wobbling. You might want to check your health, brother.
Yeah, Morty, you need some Vicks.
Yeah, we can call baby. Yes, you did ruin me, Funk. Alright, chat, we'll be right back.
I am so getting tired of doing that.
Oh, jeez. So, what's the buzz? I heard the bird is the word.
If you find the bird.
We don't want no Deadpool to get hit by car, you see.
cap in your knee.
To drive. We can tell.
What's up, Smurf?
Lights back on. There's a robot inside. What the fuck?
I don't know what the fuck is going on.
So I need to pay, I'm just gonna pull out all my money, I guess, because I have nothing pretty much, and I gotta pay a cop invoice.
Was it this cop out here that gave you the invoice?
I don't know. Let me see. Let me see if I recognize him.
Oh, there we go. Now the mic's on. Hi! Hi, everybody. Is that my dirt, dirt, dirt? It does make no noise. Drill spots. Yep. Okay. Can I rob it here? Nope. Oh, my lights change. good amount of money. $44,000. We got more for just selling myself. The fuck do I end up with a pillbox? Off me door. Thank you, Michael, for the like. Appreciate it. There's no NPC cars. What the hell?
Crap!
Oh jeez, I didn't have bullets the whole time.
Well, that was easy. Kind of messed up. That doesn't make sense. Does not even make sense. You okay? That's an NPC. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. Make this quick. Oh, you can't rob it, what the hell? Fuck. shore anymore. Hmm, interesting. Okay then. Yay! Work. Hi, I'm Deadpool. I'm taking a nap. Uh-oh. The boss pissed at you? Was. I don't know if they're still on. If not, then eh. Princess is in the cities as Morty. I get for going to see if there's the meth that doesn't exist anymore. I died again. I think I blew up my car too. But it's insured. Where it's okay. Should go back and see the replay. A freaking dirt darted myself twice off a building. I'm like, eh. But the second one was in second one was in style. I did with my phone open. I'm up. Cut the parachute and everything. I'm like, I need to change up key binding, like right now. shotgun. Apple footer. Agba. It's a vixen. Oh, it's hilarious. Especially the one with the phone. I was literally equipped my parachute when I was at the top. Because what had happened the first time was pretty freaking funny too. I'm all looking for the trap that was up the top of the building across from Belly Up. I was in my Lola, the flying Corvette. I accidentally hit my button to get out of the car right as I was at the edge of the building. Second time I climbed all the way to the top of the building because I thought my car was up there. I'm like, okay, well, I'm call the valet. Oh crap, it's over in Legion. Alright, I'll jump down with the parachute because I really don't feel like using the stairs. So I equip it, says minus one parachute, jump off, and pull out phone. I'm like, freaking kidding me. No, did she? She's really been on it lately, I don't know why. That's a pretty good car. Take that one. Give me this car.
Jesus!
Yeah, the car lady.
Oh.
Nice pants. Look at your piece of shit out of the way. You in an RV, bull?
My insurance just went up. Fucking.
Sir, someone stole my car and I can't find them. You wanna help me?
Sure.
Fuck yeah, you do, right? You trying to kill some people with me?
Let's do this.
Alright!
What up, Joe?
I almost got arrested, but these stupid ass cops, they don't know.
She can't say, oh, that was hilarious. I was like, fuck it, Enrique. Had to be
okay, we are looking for a pink Ferrari.
Okay.
It was Morty that stole it. Who's this?
That's Grandpa. There's one of the fam. Oh, it's Kermit.
Oh, it's Kermit. What is he doing?
He's gonna rob the bank.
Does that get you good money?
It can, yeah.
Okay, let's go find my car and kill this motherfucker.
Did you use the valet on the phone to see where it is?
No, it didn't work.
Does it say it was marked on the map?
It says your car's already outside, marked on map.
Okay, that's probably where that purple thing is right now.
No, that's not where that goes.
Okay, well, hop out of your car and view the valley again, then see where it is on the map.
Okay, it made, I guess that's what it is. I want to rob people once I get to my car. You in or you in?
Depends on who it is.
Who do we rob, who do we not?
No one in the family.
Oh no, we no fuck with family, I know. They got the connections. Mm-hmm. The fuck? They destroy my car? Oh, that bastard. Get out of this piece of shit. I just got to fix this, tighten this up, loosen this. Squeeze some of these wires together.
Oh, did you? I kind of figured I saw her in the city. How you guys doing? Does anybody know who the hell this guy is?
And bam, good as new.
Do you need me to drive your other car, or is that someone else's?
Oh, I stole that off the street.
Oh, okay.
Okay, where do you want to go?
It's your show. Let's go.
Seatbelt on, because I cannot drive for shit. Did you get that tweet about the robbery somewhere?
That one right there with the skull?
Oh, I see flying shit.
Flying cop.
Oh, is that a red? Oh, I know who that. Oh, is that Bender? I see him. What's your thoughts? Do we stay away?
He's part of the Toon Gang, isn't he?
Are you a part of the Toon Gang?
Not yet, but I'm trying to get in.
Okay, so we won't ruin your chances. Let's see,
I didn't see the car,
that's
the one
out here
by the building.
Hello, officer.
Yes, sir, I can help.
I have found my car, so you don't need to look for it no more.
Okay, good, that's
all. Okay. Stupid ass cop. They tried to arrest me for being a bystander. Should we see what, who's robbing this? It is also the Toon Gang.
Two different types of traps.
Can we hit this one or not yet?
Has it been hit yet?
I believe one of the right schools have. Because our robbery is already in progress. Garbage can. I need to make money. You think I can rob this?
Maybe.
Somebody already robbed it. Where do you think everyone's at?
There's some people with that robbery.
Who's this?
Oh, that's Kermit. Whoa!
Ouch.
Jesus.
Ouch. Where'd you learn to drive? Do we like Kermit or no?
He's too game.
Oh, he's too game.
Piece of shit. Jesus Christ.
Kermit, you're in Toon Gang, right?
Huh?
Are you in Toon Gang?
Nope.
Why are you not in Toon Gang? Think of what I'm thinking. Do you want to rob him?
He might be flying out.
He aims that. I hit with car. Self defense. Oh shit! Kermit got the drip.
Nice car.
That was a nice car. That one sucks. Where is everyone? Let's see if they're at the club.
You have a dozen in the city?
Si, senor.
A dozen.
Trump.
Okay. Say no more.
Did I refer to him correctly?
Yes.
Perfect. Yes, I'm Mr. Wong. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Oh, gotta fix some wires again.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Trump might fly in at some point in the future.
He's a good guy.
He's a good guy, but he told me before I come to city that the Toon Gang was constantly after him, so he had to take a fly out for a little bit. He's somewhere in the Poconos. Last I knew, he was doing cocaine. Okay, where to, Deadpool?
Did you see if that bank is open again?
It told me like 20 minutes or so.
It has the grocery.
Stupid ass bender. is the reason I almost got arrested.
I hit it earlier, so it might be reset by now. Yeah, Morty came over here with whoever. Oh, this is the car they had with these. They had stolen it from you.
Oh, that was you?
No, I didn't steal it, but I saw it fly away.
Yeah, where were you? You were hidden really good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you were with Morty?
So Deadpool, where were you at when I came last time?
Oh, you want to see my hiding spot?
Can I see where it is? Because that was a good one.
Yes. So I went in this bush.
Oh, that was smart. It let you... To the bush.
Then you just do the emote sunbathe and you lay down.
So, rumor has it there's a legal way to make Bitcoin.
There is, but I don't remember how to do it other than trash cans.
I thought there was a job that paid.
This is a quick trap.
So, what traps paid the best?
Well, these are about all the same, the ones with the red skulls. The white ones vary. They can give you some cash and different things, including Bitcoin and other items.
The white ones give you Bitcoin and Cloudcoin, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do they all do that?
The white ones do. The red ones, like this one, just give you cash, like 65 to 70 grand. I think robbers are pretty quick money too. If it's all gold and cash, you just keep the gold and go sell it instead of giving it to the guys. They only give you like 40 grand. If it's diamonds, then you have to give it to them to get rid of it.
What was that?
So when you do the bank robbery, if it's all like gold and cash, keep the gold and go sell it. Don't give it to the dudes, because he won't give you barely crap.
Oh, for the gold?
Yeah. But if it's diamonds, then just take the diamonds, give it to him, and then keep the cash. You'll still make like 101.6 million in cash, I think.
From one robbery?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, let's go do that after this.
Yeah, somebody did a blackout right before I was gonna do it. So I was like, perfect timing. So I started it out, and I start collecting the diamonds, and I hear two cops walk in and like, what the hell is this robot doing here? So I finished collecting the diamonds, I go inside the vault, they don't ever come in, so I wait for them to leave, and then I go finish up doing, I finish robbing the entire thing by myself.
Well, now there's two of us, so if they come in, we kill. I got 15 seconds.
Nice. Nobody came over here.
What do I need for bank robbery?
The Facebook gaming bag. And drills.
Oh, perfect. Oh, I actually got two, drills on this one. So the Facebook gaming bag is what you need?
Yep.
Perfect, I got two, so. Do you need one or no?
No, I got one. You only need one, and it's reusable. Do you need drills or you got drills?
I got two. Is that enough?
I need three, let me give you one.
Thank you. How do we do this?
So it's not time yet. You'll see the rope. You'll see Kevin in there, but he's not here yet.
So it's not ready?
Not yet. Ten minutes.
So we wait.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we could hit one of the white traps. Oh, they're coming because I shot. Gotta go.
Just be cool. Sorry, cannot drive. Let's see what's in this store. I made a lot of meth earlier.
Oh, they show you how to do that? Because I don't know how to do it yet.
What was that?
They changed the process on doing that?
What do you mean?
Because it used to be able to just go in that one building and just collect it.
Oh, I bought the batteries. The acetone and RV and started cooking meth.
Oh, you gotta do it in an RV.
What was that?
You have to do it in an RV.
I do have an RV.
I'm saying that's you have to have an RV to do it.
Yes. But there's also a portable meth lab I just don't know how to use. Let's see what's in the store.
Where do you buy the batteries at?
Oops.
Where do you get the stuff at? You just buy it at a store or you get the...
Oh, you'll buy it right at that store, actually, at Wonka's.
I didn't see it.
Acetone and lithium batteries.
I'll be right back.
I don't think yet. Right, not yet?
No. 4 minutes. So I got batteries and acetone, now I just need an RV.
Yes, and then you drive really fucking far north. Like, I talk on the other side of the map, so I suggest tuner laptop.
Mm-hmm. Mind giving me over, right over to the dealership, please? That way you can store it, get one to store it.
Thank you.
behind you. Oh.
And go straight in. There's Benny's right there where you can get it repaired. And let me guess, that looks like Deadpool in the meth van.
I'm talking about, this is my sleeping quarters.
Me and Deadpool are going camping.
Yeah. It's a guy retreat. What are you talking about?
Yes, what we do in the back is none of your concern.
Exactly.
So you'd like the KY jelly in the back door, huh?
See, you can see. You can see in our windows. Yours is all tinted. So
hey,
what you guys do in your thing
just
is your
watch
business.
Out for
so
Deadpool's fluffy unicorn.
No, he already warned me about the $5 sucky sucky.
That and his masturbating shoes.
Oh yes, he wears them daily. We know.
Y'all take it easy.
Stay in this.
Oh, I gotta.
This is what we're driving now.
I know, I gotta store it so it saves. Alright, watch out.
I would definitely soup it up a little bit if I were you.
It's upgraded turbo, but I got a tour. I got a tour laptop.
Yeah, I was gonna say you might want to use that. And then you still want to go for the diamonds?
Let's wait till. Is he leaving? Oh shit, there's three cops on. Casually stroll over there. you see him?
Nope.
That's weird. Oh, there he is. Oh, it's gold. Nice.
You said go for what?
Said it's gold. Golden cash.
Come on out, your hands up.
Cloud PD, you better answer. We're coming in. I promise you, I ain't coming in with a taser either. Ready to move in?
Let's do it. Thank you.
I hate Adria.
You're all good now, deal with you.
Good.
Have your gun out.
Just guess.
Two people dumpster dive, nothing to see.
We got a little convoy, huh? I didn't need that meth thing to lab, did I?
What was that?
I didn't need the meth lab, right? From the store?
No, you just need the van.
Okay.
We'll take yours, I'll just call valet. So how much did you get?
60 gold bars and then like 800k.
Holy shit, I only got 15 gold bar. Is that still a lot?
That's alright. I think you stopped in the middle of it because you thought they were coming in.
I couldn't get the drill.
Oh. Yeah, it's pretty easy actually. You just press your right arrow on the directional thing on your right hand of your keyboard.
Yeah.
Press that a few times to get it spinning, and just go up, up, down. That, do that.
I think I did too much speed. You okay, Comet? Something we can help you with?
No. We have this. What's in here?
Just an RV.
What are you doing? Hey. Kermit, get out of my seat. that's a shit again, we're gonna have problems, you hear? You want some mat? The fuck you, what you say? Oh, okay.
What's going on, you beautiful seven people who are watching me?
So kind
on Facebook, too, on Twitch. If you haven't already hit that follow button on Twitch, hit the follow button if you are on Facebook. Type in the chat, exclamation point, notify, and let you know anytime that I go live.
That's
my
cool.
Name is Ditto, this is Cloud RP. Welcome to the stream. Appreciate everybody coming by. How's everybody doing tonight? Is that morning, afternoon?
In exchange, come here.
Whatever it might be for you.
Can we sell them, Matt?
Of course you can.
I think they
How
took
do
it
you sell?
I think they took it out where you couldn't sell the NPCs anymore.
Let me go find out.
In 70 days, damn Enrique, flexing all the newcomers. Oh, it
holy
is.
Shit! You can sell
hey,
drugs to NPCs.
Hey, do you have rifle ammo
yeah,
for the for their PDW?
Depends. You got an extra PDW?
No, this is my only one.
So what? You ain't got no ammo?
Nope.
So if I were to rob you, you had no ammo. What you gonna do? Stupid ass frog.
It's been about 6 months since I started streaming, finally the Facebook. The hot spot to sell is Bahama Mamas, because there's a shitload of NPCs in there.
What'd you say?
Bahama Mamas.
Best place to sell?
Yeah, there's like, at least like 30 to 40 NPCs in there at one time.
So let's go cook some meth and go sell it. Okay, I'll be back in 1 second. Yeah, I'm back. I need to get more Bitcoin so I can buy armored car. I do not have seatbelt on. That might be a bad idea.
Oh.
Now you have to go up to where the bridge is, and then from there. Or the tunnel, my bad. Before we get there, stop so I can call the valet. Don't show too many people how to do the meth, because
right.
Supply on the streets, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Got to make that money before more people find out.
Oh yeah, supply and demand.
And right here, we should be good. Oh, there's my RV.
That's convenient.
Chinga tu madre.
Just right here.
Yeah, I think you need the portable meth lab, but I have an extra one if you come here.
Okay.
Said exceed an inventory limit for you. So go into the front and open the glove box. Take one. That's what that's for.
Normal.
I fucked up and I blew up my meth lab.
Uh-oh. How do I start? Just use that portable meth lab?
Did you start yours?
How do I? Oh, I started.
I think you're on Whisper.
No, I was on normal. How do I start it?
Hit G. You gotta be in the front seat, I think. There you go, and then you just watch. and do as it says.
Interesting. No, it's the guy who plays Trump. He's cool. He's a dev.
Thank you.
What happened?
It won't let me out or go to the front seat.
It won't let you out?
Mm.
Hit F. Hit K. Then F. Seatbelt.
Jesus. We're just cooking some meth. Don't worry, Billy Bob, we're just cooking some meth over here.
Ah, we have an indoor barbecue.
Yes, extra crispy. Every time I do this.
Okay, I'm gonna tab out for a minute, but I'm gonna keep cooking.
Okay. Okay. Make meth from acetone, which is nail polish remover, and lithium battery acid. Okay. Good to know.
Okay, I am back.
Okay.
What the percent are you on?
I'm on my third batch. No, 53%. Alright, let's store something in my glove box.
Same here.
Cooking meth, we're cooking meth. Oh yeah, we're cooking meth.
you're making a lot of meth. Okay, how much longer you got on that batch?
About 72%.
You good after that, or are you doing one more?
I'm good after this. I'm gonna fly out once we go back to the city.
Okay, and then we go sell meth. I got to fly out and fly back in. BRB. I got to fix my RV.
I see that.
And let me make this a little faster. You ready?
Yep. Oh shit. Should I go check on him? Making sure you're okay. Nice. Imagine. I was waiting for it. I was like, that thing's gonna bounce over and smack me.
And it locks the suspension however you set it for when you drive around. This car is only like 40 grand, mm-hmm. but with all the upgrades, it's about a million.
Yep.
The car looked like dog shit. I said it looked like dog shit. We got to put new color on.
Nothing's fast. You know
yeah,
everything.
But it don't fly, so it's pointless.
Ah, yes, you see about in my country, this is too nice. And now scratch
bag.
Marks.
Ding, ding,
oh, that's nice.
Huh?
It's not even, it's a 190. It's
well, you know, they
do it exactly.
I got a recipe. I brought it.
Why you arrest my friend?
You like that car, don't you?
What?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's actually a $100,000 fine, too.
I can pay the fine. Fines are no problem.
That's the one thing Wonka always wants you busted for is when you take the damn cop cars.
That's a flying car?
Unfortunately not.
No, not yours. The fucking SUV that went by.
I'm trying to teach you how to lock your stuff, so you watch. See, that was lucky.
Maybe? I don't know.
I usually do.
I was fixing it.
We were making sure that your safety features worked.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, they work.
Oh shit, he's got twisted T. Run.
Give me a buddy.
It's still not as bad as when Skittles has it.
I know, right?
Mr. Wong hasn't met Skittles yet, has he?
I don't think so.
Let me give you a little warning there, Mr. Wong, since you're fairly new. There is a very crazy-ass clown that loves to run around out here. His name is Skittles the Clown. He wears blue and purple. If you hear him laugh, you better run.
I kill him.
Good luck.
Back in my country. Clowns, they don't...
I'm sure Mr. Deadpool can pass on how... crazy Skittles can be sometimes.
That was crazy damn Toon Gang.
No, 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 that's true. Toon Gang's fucking insane.
Oh, that's kind of sick.
It's funny how if I use a lockpick it trusts you. What was really funny, I was handcuffed and I was using lockpicks on the cop that had me, And it kept cuffing him. He's like, wait, what the? That's funny.
Deadpool, come here. Wanna kidnap a cop?
Yeah, we can do that.
I get the car. You get the person.
Ooh, it's green.
I like that one.
It's still not as nice as some of the other ones, though. Oh god, it's a flying SUV, run.
Deadpool.
Yeah.
Go get the cop.
I just need a refill on my anxiety meds.
What'd you say?
I forget how to do it.
This is still beat that Ferrari though.
Oh.
Okay, ready? I know how fast it takes me to go to pillbox and back. It takes me 22 seconds. I guarantee you cannot beat that.
It's a Bugatti.
Ready, you want me to time you?
I'll make sure it's a lock. Is that how you use it? He used a lock pick. I don't know the word for that.
Oh, that's sad.
Ow!
I'll do this race.
Oh, you'll whip my ass. You're
still on for that bet, right?
Yeah, Mr. Wong does not understand this car yet.
Let me use my tuner chip.
Alright. Third horn beep, you ready?
Hang on.
That's how bad that car is.
Quack, quack.
As soon as I hit something, it's gone. It's total.
How do I get one?
Some bitch quit anime.
Okay, I want to see how fast you can go down through that loop and come back. When I set off the firework,
No, I'm not doing it with this car again.
You got a different one?
Yeah, if I can find it.
Why are you putting a YouTube thing in my chat? That's hurt.
Deadpool, you want to place a bet?
On.
Come this over here, thing we will discuss. Is a big fat note.
We will discuss the bet.
Okay.
Officer, can you hear me? Okay, when he takes off, we pick up the other one.
Okay. How do you do that?
Okay, officer, get the car. Deadpool, what's your phone number?
Hold on.
Repeat those again.
Baby.
I got 361.
361-5844.
5844. Are you getting this?
Yep, I got it.
Did you get that or no?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, they left. Do that and get in the car, okay?
Okay.
I think you're on whisper. I can't hear you. Let's get in the car. You're gonna hop out and go get one.
I got it, officer. You okay, buddy?
Are you okay? Deppo, what do we do?
Taking a pillbox. Is there a UMS on?
He's not talking. To remind him when he wakes up what happened.
Chicken. There he goes.
See, if you would have just let me get into the vehicle as my Uber, this probably wouldn't have happened. Just saying. All I wanted was an Uber, and he ran away.
Can I hit him, please?
Talk to me over here.
Deadpool!
Who killed him, the pickles?
I saw nothing. All I saw was a dead cop on the ground.
I thought you just stole a car.
No, I did. Yeah, I did that, but I mean, I gave it back.
Oh, there. Oh, God, watch out. Move. She cannot drive.
Very stealing people's cars.
Yeah, you old fart.
Hello, Kermit.
What the fuck, my car?
What's going on?
Deadpool, what are you doing in my car?
I'm moving it out the way so the people can
drive,
get
drive,
through.
Drive, drive,
okay, go ahead.
They stole my car, but we got theirs. Okay, we bring back because my car faster.
Right.
Shall we tune this one?
This thing sucks at handling.
Yeah, make it stupid quick before we return it.
It won't work. I'm gonna doze off my own chair, so we'll see you on the next.